can't believe these people. Listen to that. They have no respect for the World Wrestling Federation champion. Not only the champion, but my good friend and my mentor, Master Fuji.
Conspicuous by his absence is the American spokesperson for Yokozuna, Mr. Jim Cornette. Why is he not here? Has Yokozuna wised up? Has he fired Jim Cornette? And are you next?
Oh, no, no, boy-san. Mr. Cornette is right now a big, big press conference in Tokyo, Japan.
What would be the purpose of the press conference in Tokyo?
None of your business, Vince.
The purpose is for big, big victory celebration for Yokozuna and all the people from Tokyo, Japan.
Let me get this straight. Jim Cornette has a press conference in Japan celebrating Yokozuna's victory at the Royal Rumble in the casket match?
Why a minute? You don't mention casket. You don't mention casket. Yokozuna don't want to hear casket match. You understand?
Listen to my man trying to stir trouble here. I can't believe him.
No doubt. Mr. Fuji, it seems to me that you're celebrating a little bit early with the Royal Rumble. This.
Looks like, what's that, the Undertaker's music? Oh, what is this, fella? These guys weren't scheduled for this interview. This is supposed to be with Yokozuna and Master Fuji. What is Paul Bear doing out there? That's okay, Yokozuna has come over his fear of the casket, and he's gonna prove it right here and right now.
Stir
trouble, McMahon.
Come over here and get a little closer look.
He wants to come talk to me, brother.
Closer look. This Saturday, the Royal Rumble stuffed in the double wide, double deep casket. Little closer. Look at the fear in the eyes of Yokozuna.
That's not fear, brother. What are you trying to say, McMahon? Quit stirring trouble.
That's a casket, Mr. Yokozuna. Especially built for you. What about it, Mr. Fuji? Come on, let's get a little closer look. Come on. Closer look. Come
look at that. That man is not scared.
Wait.
There's not a scared bone in that man's body.
A little closer look. See, it doesn't hurt anything.
Big casket. Ah, boy, son. Big casket.
Look at the handles on it.
Oh, big handle. You, Paul Bearer, you will give Mr. Fuji funny look, huh? Oh, Yokozuna, this casket, don't be afraid. No. Not for you. It's for Undertaker.
That's right, Yokozuna. That's who's going to have that casket is Undertaker. Go ahead, brother.
Very big handle.
Go check it out, brother.
Don't look at Paul Bearer. Look at his face.
Now that man is scared. Paul Bearer
All
is
right.
scared to
Let's
death.
Let's take a little closer look then. Is this what you're going to stuff the Undertaker in?
Yes.
This Saturday.
And Paul Bearer. Go ahead, brother. Jim Cornette has been sending Yokozuna to a hypnotist, and I guarantee you he is not
the
afraid
World
of
the World Wrestling Federation Championship will be up for grabs in this most unique matchup, ladies and gentlemen. Unquestionably the most unique matchup Yokozuna has ever been in.
Look at him. He's not scared. Go up there, brother. Squash that casket.
And there's a good look at it.
Send it back
so
to the Undertaker.
Yokozuna apparently over his fear of the casket.
Definitely. Send it back to the Undertaker in a million pieces, Yokozuna, right now. Watch this, McMahon. I love this. Go get it, brother. Tell him, come on, Master
Fuji. Has just given Yokozuna orders to, what's he gonna do? Squash the casket?
Yes, right on. We all think alike, brother.
This I've gotta see.
What the? That's the Undertaker! Come on, Yokozuna, get Get back in there, bro. What's wrong with you? What was The Undertaker doing in that casket? This guy, something's wrong with this guy. I'm telling you, he's not right. What kind of a guy would hang out in a casket? Come on, Yokozuna. Oh, he tripped. He tripped. Get up, brother. Don't worry. You get your hands on him at the Royal Rumble. Just wait to the Royal Rumble. The Undertaker and you, Paul Bearer, will end up in that casket. I guarantee that. Look at these two guys. These guys aren't right. Royal Rumble, brother, this Saturday night. We will see who ends up in that casket.